So the number three seed, Du Peng Yu of China, trying to make it an all-Chinese men's singles final. Li Chongwei, silver medalist in the World Championships in 2011.
Rally from Du Peng Yu so far.
Points required. Lovely touch and net shots.
Yeah, but I feel that Li Chongwei has simply played tactically so bad in this one. Keep a lot of speed in all the shuttles except at the net. played. Well played. Because they get more shots back at you than you're normally used to.
This time, third time lucky for Lee Chong Wei.
Bigger and bigger chance of winning the rally the longer it went on. Good shot.
Oh, that was going out, wasn't it?
Totally close at the net. He's got the stamina, Duping Yu. He will come out firing now.
So steep angles, not so much pace on it.